So question number four. Five cube root of 40. Five cube root of 40 plus two cube root of 625 minus three cube root of 320. So here all the terms have in cube root, but inside of the cube root 40. 625, 320. So you factorize first. You factorize. You follow the above principle. 40 upper 2 table. 2 2 are 4, 0. Again 2 table. 10 2 are 20. Again 2 table. 5 2 are 10. Next 625. So 5 table, 1 5 is 5, 2 5 are 10, 5 5 are 25. Again 5 table, 2 5 are 10, 5 5 are 25. 5 table, 5 5 are 25. Next 320. 2 table, 1 2 is 2, 6 2 are 12, 0. 2 table, 8 2 are 16, 0. 2 table, 4 2 are 8, 0. Again 2 table, 20. Again 2 table, 10. Again 2 table, 5. So here, we will substitute 5 cube root of 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 plus 2 cube root of 5, 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Minus 3 cube root of 320. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times into 5. So next you simplify. 5 cube root. Square root means the pair of numbers commonly outside. Rent number. Square root of the rent number of 1 number. Cube root means 3 number of 1 number. About 3 2's la 1 2. Cube root of 5 plus 1, 2, 3, 5 the 1, 5, 2 into 5, cube root of remaining 5 minus 2, 3 into 2 into 2, cube root of 5. So 5 2 are 10, cube root of 5 plus 10, 2 5 are 10, cube root of 5 minus 3 2 are 6 2 are 12, cube root of 5. All the terms having cube root of 5. So inside commonly outside 10 cube root of 5. Inside of the bracket 10 plus 10 minus 12. 10 plus 10 20 minus 12 cube root of 5. 20 minus 1 equal to 8 cube root of 5. This one is a 5 mark question. Rough one. So here, what's the grade? So 5 cube root of 40 plus 2 cube root of 625 minus 3 cube root of 320. So you see, you factorize 40. 22 are 40. 10 2 are 10. 10 2 are 20. Again, 5 2 are 10. So next, 625. 5 table. 1 5 is 5. 2 5 are 10. 5 5 are 25. Again, 5. 2 5 are 10. 5 5 are 25. Again, 5 5 are 25. 320 and 2 are 16 2 are 30, 2, 0. 2 table 8 2 are 16, 0. 2 table 4 2 are 8, 0. 2 table 20 2 are 40. Again 2 table 10 2 are 20. 2 table 5 2 are 10. So 2, 3 times 5. 5, 4 times 2, 6 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times into 5. So cube root means 3 numbers la 1 number velirukku. So 5 into 2 cube root of 5 plus 2 into 5 cube root of 5 minus 3 into 2 cube root of 5. So 5 2 are 10 cube root of 5 plus 2 5 are 10 cube root of 5 minus 3 2 are 6 2 are 12 cube root of 5. So all the terms have cube root of 5. So commonly outside take here. So commonly outside take here cube root of 5. So inside of the bracket 10 plus 10 minus 12, 10 plus 10 20 minus 12 cube root of 5. 20 minus 12 equal to 8 cube root of 5 is x. Okay, all of you understanding?